For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
The reason we are on strike is because the company wants to change everything and take everything away from us that we have earned over the years. We, in 7 years, have lost 3 plants, Philadelphia, Atlanta, and also fell on New Jersey. In the time of the pandemic in last year, 2020, we worked and we worked and we made records of profits for the company. We lost, but in December that same year, they turned around and they closed Fairlawn and the Atlanta Bakery. We lost 1,000 members, which is half of our membership. So in negotiation this year, they want to change our healthcare, our work schedules, and affect how we are able to obtain overtime. Changing an 8-hour work day to a 12-hour, where you don't pay overtime for working an extra 4 hours. They wanted to change our healthcare. Said that we have 100% health care, but it will not acknowledge the fact that over the 45 years that I've been here, we have made concessions and given up raises in order to help pay for what would be the premiums for insurance, and they insist that we are not paying anything. They want to change our work week from 8 hours to 12 hours and effectively, whereas now after 8 hours we receive overtime, and we would be working 12 hours every time we work. However that schedule falls out. Things in the overtime raise now that I have to work 40 hours before I'm even eligible for overtime. All of these are drastic changes. And it has been calculated that with this new AWS alternative work schedule they want us to work, we will actually lose almost $30,000 for some of us.
Billions of dollars in profit in last year, mainly because we worked and went beyond what was required of us to ensure that our company did well. And to thank us, we're being asked to give back. We're being asked to give back with respect to our healthcare. We're being asked to give back with respect to our overtime. And we're also being asked to give up our weekends, the time we treasure spending with our families.
See, you have like three sort of pillars here. You have shareholders, you have the company, and then you have the workers. And it's because of the workers that the company is able to pay out so much to the shareholders. So if we are going to allow the company to make all this money, make billions of dollars per quarter, and give all this money to shareholders, then why are we not able to have a livable wage where we can maintain ourselves, sustain ourselves as human beings?